It seems we hear of a new rookie idol group every day. In 2016 alone, there were over 100 K-pop idol debuts. The competition is getting more intense, making it more difficult for some groups to stand out among their peers. Some are one-hit wonders that seem to vanish without a trace. Then there are those that sadly never get much spotlight from the very beginning. Here are some K-pop groups you forgot or even never knew existed.